Welcome to my YouTube channel. I am Miss Amira Samir, a mathematics teacher. If you like the content of my channel, don't forget to press the like button and press subscribe to receive all the new lessons. Performing tasks for grade 6. Model 1. A. Match from the column A and the column C the suitable division modeling from the column B. Half divided by quarter. How can we divide fractions? Keep, change, flip. Instead of 1 over 4, it will be 4 over 1. Now we can simplify. We can divide 2 by 2 to be 1. And also we can divide 4 by 2 to be 2. Now multiply numerator by numerator, denominator by denominator. 1 times 2 equals 2. 1 times 1 equals 1. Now we have 2 over 1, that means 2. This is 2. So this belongs to this. We will choose which chart to show half divided by quarter. The second one. This is one whole. We divide it into two parts. So this equals half. Then we divide this half to quarters. So in this half, we can find 2 quarters. Next, how can I divide fraction by a whole number? 3 quarters divided by 3. Keep the same fraction, change the sign, instead of divide, we will multiply, then flip. This is 3 out of 1. We have to flip it to be 1 over 3. Now we can simplify. We can divide 3 by 3 equals 1. And 3 by 3 equals 1. Now we have to multiply numerator by numerator, denominator by denominator. 1 times 1 equals 1. 4 times 1 equals 4. So the answer is 4. Of course, this will be the correct answer. Let's remember how can we do this on the diagram. We said 3 quarters divided by 3. So I draw a diagram and I divide it to 4 parts because the denominator is 4. بنقسم الديagram حسب الدينومينيتور to 4 equal parts. But I want to share 3 quarters by 3. يبقى I will color 3 to be 3 quarters. We will draw another diagram وهنعمل عليه divide by 3. Divide by 3 يعني كل small square هنعمله divide by 3 equal parts. Now I divide each quarter to 3 equal parts. Let's get the value of each 1 quarter. It's 1 out of 12. لو عديت ال rectangles دي هتبقى 12. So the value of each 1 part is 1 out of 12. Now he wants to share 3 quarters by 3. احنا مش هنعرف نعمل ال 3 quarters. فعشان كده بجيب equivalent fraction. This is the equivalent fraction. If we count the number of parts, we will find 9 parts. يعني 3 quarters هنا ادوني 9 parts. ممكن ال 9 اعملها 3 equal parts. Yes, this is a part, and this is a part, and this is another part. What the value of each part? لو جبنا ال value of each part, هتبقى 1 out of 12 plus 1 out of 12 plus 1 out of 12 equals 3 out of 12. Can we simplify 3 out of 12? Yes, by divide up and down by 3 to be quarter. B, complete the following table. In the triangle ABC, what is the length of the height? دايما الهايت بيبقى perpendicular on the base. يعني I'm a right angle on the base. يعني AB, it's not the height. AC, not the height. لو سمينا ده دي يبقى AD هو الهايت عشان نازل perpendicular. حتى لو كان out يعني لو ده triangle اهو this is scalene triangle and it has an obtuse angle فممكن نسميه obtuse triangle. الهايت بتاعه بيبقى outside the triangle. The length of the height is 4 centimeters. The length of the base, this is the base. The base is 5 centimeters. How can I get the area of triangle? It's height times base divided by 2. وممكن نقولها half times height تايمز بيز هي هيها، لما بعمل تايمز هاف هي هيها ان انا بعمل ديفايد باي 2. يعني فور اكزامبل 6 تايمز هاف ايكوالز 3، 6 ديفايدد 2 ايكوالز 3. يبقى لما بعمل تايمز هاف هي هيها ديفايد باي 2. The height is 4. The base is 5. And divide by 2. 5 times 2 equals 20. 20 divided by 2 equals 10 centimeter squared. Model 2. A. If Muhammad put 3 white balls and 2 black balls to form the opposite pattern, then complete. The ratio between the white balls to black balls. He's starting with white, then black. So we have to start by the number of whites first. 1, 2, 3. It will be 3. 2 black equals 2. So the answer is 3, 2, 2. 2. If Muhammad put 5 white balls in the pattern, then the number of black balls needed to complete this pattern. We said that the pattern is white, 2, black. The number of white, 3. The number of black is 2. If he wants to use 6 white balls instead of 3, it will be 6. He will use how many black balls? Let's see what happened to the white. عملنا إيه هنا؟ 3 times 2 to be 6. So also we have to multiply 2 by 2 to be 4. So he needs 4 black balls. 3. 2 over 3. Equal what? Equal what? We have to get equivalent fractions. We can multiply this fraction by 2 up and down. The numerator, we can multiply it by 2 and also denominator. 2 times 2 equals 4. 3 times 2 equals 6. Equivalent, علشان أنا بعمل multiply the numerator with denominator by the same number. We can also multiply by 3. 2 times 3 equals 6, and 3 times by 3 equals 9. You can get any other equivalent fraction. You can multiply, for example, by 10. 2 times 10 equals 20, and 3 times by 10 equals 30. Also, this is equivalent to this fraction. B, on the following coordinate plane, find the image of the points A, B, and C by reflection on the x-axis. Where is the x-axis first? This is the x-axis. We want to reflect these points on the x-axis. The first point C, the coordinate of point C is 7 and 0. We go 7 steps on x and we don't go up or down. A point على line of mirror or line of reflection ما بيحصل لهاش ريفلكشن، زي ما بنحط مثلا صبعنا كده على على الميرور بنلاقي ايه الايمج بتاعتها برضو على الميرور، فاي بوينت على الميرور بتفضل على الميرور. Let's reflect the point A. The coordinate of point A is 3, then go up 2 steps. Let's reflect this point. We will move 1, 2. We go 2 steps to reach the mirror. So we have to go in the other direction 3 steps. 1, 2. So this will be the image. ممكن نعمل اللاينز دي وبعد كده نعمل لها ريموف علشان ما تبهدلناش الرسمه بتاعتنا. It will be here. This is the point. ممكن نسمي البوينت بتاعتنا دي A prime. يعني الimage of A. The coordinate of this point we have to move on x axis. We move 3 steps. Then go down 2 steps. So it will be negative 2. ودايما لما بنعمل reflect على ال x axis ال x بتفضل the same وال y بعكس ال sign بتاعتها. The coordinate of B is negative 3 and go down till negative 5. Let's reflect it on x. We have to move in perpendicular line. بمشي perpendicular line أوصل للميرور ونفس ال distance اللي أنا مشيتها مشيها تاني فوق. So we move 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 steps. We have to go up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 ستيبس، وممكن اعمل كده في البنسل لاينز دي وامسحها، او ممكن اعملها بالخفيف خالص. انا همسحها هنا علشان تبان، but the dot is here. This is B prime. B prime بنحط عليها لاين كده صغير. The coordinate of B prime, we move 3 steps on the x axis. It's negative 3. Why? Because in the left direction. And we go up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it will be positive 5. طبعا مش بنحط علامة البوزيتيف، بس بنكتب 5 without sign. مين اللي اتغير؟ ال x the same، وال y غيرنا ال sign بتاعتها. هتبقى negative 3 و 5. Model 3. A. Using the following model to find fraction, decimal fraction, the ratio 54% of 100. Let's solve number 1, the fraction of colored square. If we count this column, this is 10, and also 10, 10, 10. So 10, 20, 30, 40, and let's count in ones. 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46. This is 46 out of the total, which is 100. So 46 out of 100. How can I write this as a decimal? Decimal fraction means decimal. 46 out of 100 means 46 divided by 100. D divide. We move the decimal point to the left direction. But we don't have here a decimal point, so we can create a decimal point and put it here. Then move it 2 steps to the left direction. 1, 2, and put it in this place. So it will be 0.46. 3, the ratio. It's 46 to 100. Let's simplify. Both of them divisible by 2. 46 divided by 2 equals 23. ال 2 digits دول even. ممكن أجيب ال half of 4, 2, and the half of 6, 3. So 23 to the half of 100 is 50, and this is in the simplest form. 4, 54% of 100. We can write 54% as 54 out of 100. أول ما نشوف السين بتاعت البرسنت means out of 100 or divided by 100. Of 100. To get the value, we have to divide first. 100 by 100 equals 1. And 1 multiply by 54 equals 54. B. Complete the following table. This is trapezoid or trapezium. The same meaning. A, B, C, D. A, B, C, D. The trapezium, it has two parallel sides. And in this trapezium, it has two right angles also. He divides the shape to triangle and rectangle. He wants to know the area of the triangle. D, E, C, this one. Then the area of the rectangle. A, B, E, D. Then the area of the total shape or the trapezoid. Let's get the area of the triangle. What is the rule of area of triangle? Height times base divide 2 or half times height times base. The same. خلينا نعمل shading كده للشيب اللي احنا بنجيب الاريا بتاعته عشان ما نتلخبطش. The height, this is the height. It's 4 centimeters. Times the base of triangle. This is the base of triangle. أنا بتكلم في triangle. This is the height. This is the base. The base is 2. Then divided by 2 or times by half. 4 times 2, 8. 8 divided by 4 equals 4 squared centimeter. الأريا دايما بتبقى بالsquared unit. Next. How can I get the area of rectangle? This is the rectangle. The area of the rectangle is length times width. The length is 6 centimeters. This is equal to this one. In the rectangle, each two opposite sides are parallel and equal. So this is 6 and this is also 6. So the length is 6. And the width is 4. 4 times 6 equals 24 squared centimeter. Now, how can we get the area of that trapezoid or the trapezium? We will add the area of rectangle plus the area of the triangle equals 28 squared centimeter. Model 4. Match each two equivalent cards. 3 out of 7 divided by 6. 3 out of 7. When we divide, we keep, then change the sign instead of divide. It will be times and flip the second fraction. It was a whole number. We can simplify. Divide by 3 equals 1. 6 divided by 3 equals 2. Now multiply. 1 times 1 equals 1. 7 times by 2 equals 14. I will write the answer here عشان ما خليش الشيتس كده متلخبطة فهكتب الانسر هنا. Third, the number 18. What is the third of 18? Third 18 means 18 divided by 3. 18 divided by 3 equals 6. 1.3 times 1.2. When we multiply, first we ignore the decimal point, then multiply and return the decimal point at the end. 2 times 3 equals 6. 2 times 1 equals 2. Put 0 in the second step. Then multiply. 1 times 13 equals 13. Now we can add 26 plus 130. 6 plus 0, 6. 2 plus 3 equals 5. Nothing or 0 plus 1 equals 1. Now let's return the decimal point. The decimal point here, it was after one digit. And here it was after one digit, so it will be after two digits. So the answer is 1.56. Next, 30% of 60. 30% means 30 out of 100. 30 out of 100 of 60. Let's divide first, then multiply. 60 divided by 100 equals 0.6. Then multiply 0.6 by 30. Ignore the decimal point. Multiply 6 by 30. It will be 180. Let's return the decimal point. It was after one digit. So I will put it in the answer after one digit. It will be 18. On the following coordinate plane, plot the points A, negative 5 and 3. Negative 5 means we will move on the x-axis 5 units to the left direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then 3 means we will go up 3 steps. So this will be point A. B, negative 5, negative 2. Negative 5, we will move 5 steps to the left direction because it's negative. Then go down 2 steps. To be negative 2. This is point B. And C, 5, 3. 5, we will go 5 steps, but this time we will go 5 steps to the right direction because this is positive. Then go up 3 steps. This will be point C. The distance between the points A and B is how many units? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 steps. The distance between the points C and E. Let's count how many steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this is 10 units. Model 5. A. Ahmad saved 500 LE during 5 consecutive months. Consecutive months, يعني months ورا بعض, متتالية. To donate it to poor family. Choose the card from group B that's suitable to group A. First, let's write the ratio. We compare the amount of money during the time, the month. He saved 500 pounds in 5 months. In question number one, he said, unit rate for Ahmed saving is how many LE per 1 month? So if he saved 500 LE in 5 months, so in 1 month, 5 بقت 1. So we divide by 5. Also, we have to divide 500 by 5 to be 100. So this will be 100 pounds. To 60% from 500. How can I get this percentage from 500? I can write 60% to be 60 out of 100. 60 out of 100 of 500. First, we can divide 500 divided by 100 equals 5. Then multiply 5 times by 60. First, put the 0. And 5 times 6 equals 30. So the answer is 300. 3. By using the following double line, what Ahmed saves will be in 9 months. The ratio. In 1 month, he saves 100 LE. In 2 months, he can save 200. In 3 months, he can save 300. In 4 months, he can save 400. So in 9 months, he can save 900. وممكن نعملها من الريشيو على طول. إن هنا الريشيو في السمبلست فورم هي in each month, he can save 100. So in 9 months, we multiply by 9. So we can multiply also 100 by 9 to be 900. B. Complete the following table. The rectangular prism, هو هو الكيوبويد, we can say it's a rectangular prism. The length of the height, the area of the base, the volume of rectangular prism. The length of the height, this is the height. The height is 5 centimeters. The area of the base, he said the area of the base is 42 squared centimeter. دايما الاريا اليونت بتاعتها بتبقى بالسكويرد يونت. سكويرد يونت، سكويرد متر، سكويرد مليمتر، سكويرد كيلومتر، المهم تبقى سكويرد. The volume of rectangular prism. We have to multiply the area of the base by the height. We have to multiply 42 by 5. Let's multiply 42 times 5. 5 times 2 equals 10. Put 0 and carry 1. 5 times 20 plus 1, 21. So the answer is 210. ودايما الانسر بتبقى بالكيوبيك سنتيمتر. Thank you, grade 6. Good luck in your exams. Don't forget to share the video with your friends. See you next time. Goodbye.